busanga okusomozebwa
that our life finds a challenge
kubanga bwasimibwa ku misingi emibi
come as a result of bad foundations
sembayo wano okubagamba
last time told you
okufumba musingi
marriage is a foundation
obufumbo
marriage
gwe musingi katonda gwe yateekawo
it is a foundation god
era tufuna okwagala
and when is love
bayibuli ekwogerako mu lubereberye essuula esooka
bible speaks of it in genesis chapter 1
olwabirimuomusanvu
from verses 27
katonda bwe yamala okutonda omusajja n'omukazi
that after god creating man
bwe yabatonda
after creating them
ku musingi ogwo
on that foundation
naga nti mugende muzaale mwale
he told them that go give birth
era
mu
yesi
and consume the world
musura yokubiri olubereberye
in genesis chapter 2
lwabirimuenya
verses 24
chevegamba
the bible tells us
omusajja kyanavangaleka
that is how a man should leave his family
kitawe ne nyina
his family
agende yegate ne mukyala we
that he goes join up with his wife
kwa muntu omu
that he become one body
kitegeza katonda lyateekawo musingi
it means god was putting a foundation
kubisamu mu nsi
of multiplication in this world
kati nestani nga bwamanyi okutega
as the devil knows how to ambush
abasajja obungi tetulinda kugendera ku musingi gwa katonda
majority we don't even wait to go on the foundation of god
netuwaba
we find that we go astray
ku musingi wa mchamu
and go to a dead foundation
era ku musingi eje mibi
and those dead foundations
kwetu abamu kwetu zalidwa
majority of us we are
born
there others we are born there
kola daudi wa yali yene nya muzaburi ya 5 mwemo
in psalms 51 david was repenting
a saraji ya 7
the prayer he prayed
yeye yagamba bwati
he said like this
nagamba nti yagamba nti
and this is
how
he said in evil
mangamo yakolachi
my mother bust me
amutse kwesanga
some of you may find
what we misingi
they are foundation
ngajabubi
they are of evil
ejitu kamase ejitukosa
then they reach in future they hurt us
erana bagamba nti
and I told you
obulamu
life
obwamwoyo
spiritual life
n'obwomubiri
and a physical life
butambula ku misingi
they are all on foundation
era katwogere ku musingi
let us speak of a foundation
nadala ku misingi egy'omwoyo
most importantly the ones of the spirit
olwalo gwenjagala okutunuulira ennyo
today I want to look at most
nti ekisinga tutawaanya
that what disturbs us most
gye misingi egiyimiridde ku busamize
are the foundations which are rooted on witchcraft
n'obulogo
and sorcery
abaluganda
brethren
obulogo
sorcery
sitani
devil
obulogo n'obusamize sitani
witchcraft and sorcery devil
abukozesa
uses them
olw'okunyweza emisingi gye mu bantu
that he establishes his foundation
anyweza enkola ze mu bantu
he establishes his works in people
anyweza emirimu gye okutuukirira
establishes his works to come to pass
era okuyita mu misingi egyo egy'obulogo n'obusamize
and through those foundations of sorcery and witchcraft
ebintu bingi nnyo bitubaddeko
many things have befallen us
omumwe tusanze
it is there we have found
abandi badde bagenda mu maaso
the ones to move forward
stand and atekawe mbere eziwe nyo
the devil puts a very bad situation
echo vola buganda
and that is why brethren
kusinzira bible ngabwe tugamba
this is what the bible says
bible gamba nti omurogo mwobo mukazi omurogo tabenga mulamu wakati mumwe
the bible says a woman who is a witch shall not be alive amongst you
wachi katonda yali alete ekintu ekyo
why was god bringing such a thing
wanga obusamize n'obulogo
for witchcraft and sorcery
kyekimu ku bintu ebyomutawaana
is one of the deadliest things
ekisooka
first of it all
kijja abantu ku kwagala kwa katonda
takes away people from the will of god
sa plan ya katonda mu bantu
it changes the plan of god
kyekita abantu okujeemera katonda
it causes people to disobey god
ne bakkiriza ebitali katonda
and you find that they are believing things which are not god
kireta enjawukana mu bantu
it brings you know those differences between people
ebintu bingi ebitambulira mu bintu ebyo
and you find many things actually outdoing
to araba juzi
recently we saw
mu zaburi ya 11
in psalms 11
nga zaburi ya 11 egamba bweti
psalms 11 says
kabaji tusomero linyirirwa kusatu
let us read verses 3
zaburi 11 linyirirwa kusatu
psalms 11 verses 3
Zaburi 11:3 Obanga emisingi girizikirizibwa Chichwa mtu kilivu, chaizo kukola.
Chari chibuzo, tuwareke chibuzo nga chitu muzidua.
We saw a question being asked.
Tuwale misingi jizikirizibwa.
If foundations are destroyed.
Omutu kilivu akorechi.
What can the righteous do?
Misingi chijino jiogeru wake jizikirizibwa.
And which foundations are spoken about here?
Mumisingi jiogeru wake jitako kuzikirizibwa.
The foundations to be destroyed.
Ye misingi jasimi waku. Obe misingi jimiride kumkorezo wa Satan.
Are the foundations standing on the foundations of Satan?
Chibuzo gaba chize.
As the question has come.
Tuwale misingi jizikirizibwa.
If foundations are destroyed.
Omutu kilivu inakorechi.
What can the righteous do?
Eji sokira dela.
First of it all.
Orware omutu kilivu.
Today the righteous.
Na ye aino misingi ogugwe.
The righteous has his foundation.
Tutamre kumisingi ogugwe omutu kilivu wetuwa tugenda muguru.
We are dwelling on the foundation of righteousness when we are to go to heaven.
Ya Bible kama Isaiah 5 mwenya.
The Bible speaks in Isaiah 54.
Orinyiri oro kumirenya.
Verses 14.
Omutu kilivu mwetunanyweze wanga.
In righteousness thou shall you be established.
Mukama fe Yesu yebaziwe.
Praise the Lord.
Chobana nti omutu ye nane wawa inenjiri nunji kwenkana wa.
That is why any person who has a
takumuri la kuitambia kumisingi ogugwe omutu kilivu.
But does not speak of righteousness.
Ainzo kubanga kumudia biyansene vye guru inzo kubanga ainzo kubanga tabimanyi obanga tayagala biku kubulira.
You may be telling you of the things of this world but not the things of this world.
Tuwa tunyewezi kwa kuita mbutu kilivu.
If we established in righteousness.
Mbutu kilivu musingi kwa katonda.
Righteousness is the foundation of God.
Ero kuita musingi ogo tuangula.
And through that foundation
we overcome. Musingi kwa mbutu kilivu tu kilizo kuingire guru.
Through the righteousness and
kuita mbutu kilivu tunyewezi kwa mkatonda.
In righteousness we get established in God.
Abuze chibuzo mzaburi ya kuminema.
He's asking a question in Psalms 11.
Betuanga misingi jinye nyezibwa.
The foundations are.
Oba jizikirizibwa.
Or are destroyed.
Omutu kilivu inakorachi.
What can the righteous do?
Abuluganda buri musingi gwono gwa bubi.
Every foundation of evil.
Okuzikirizibwa.
To be destroyed.
Wateko kuwa okwemenya.
There should be repentance.
Okwa namadala.
Real repentance.
Chovola mwakitawa chokungu wa gesure yokutano.
The book of Lamentation chapter 5.
Awa singa tusoma yo likasera.
We always read there.
Orunyira msa mgaruga antipa chitafe vayo na natebali iwo.
The Bible says our fathers they are now no more. But now we are carrying on.
Omutu kilivu wawe.
Their punishment and their iniquity. We are carrying on.
Okuona abo na okwari okwawe.
Their iniquity and their punishment.
Chitegeza nti omuntu yenna.
It means any person.
Ya simbi wa kumusingi omumi.
If he is put on a dead foundation.
Omusingi gwonna.
Any foundation
omutali gwa bwakatonda,
which is not godly.
Yusi na babo muri wano.
I told you the other time.
Edini musingi mugumu.
Religion is a very hard foundation.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nabagamba okusoma musingi gwa kumanya.
I told you education is a foundation of knowledge.
Era chobola nti omuntu anabere wa manyi munsi.
That is why a person to be powerful in the world.
Funa musingi omurunje gwa kusoma.
Should get the background and the foundation.
Era nabagamba
education.
Oku omuri musadde.
I told you every
time somebody dunje nyo
looks for a good school
mwana jabamu tandikisa,
and that is why you should tell
wacha no nyo mwana ono.
Why is he looking for a child?
Atandikire musomere dunji
to study in a very good school.
Musingi gwo bulamu mu kusoma.
For it is a foundation of life.
Omusingi gwa tandikiramo.
That foundation is set in.
Okusoma kokuba kugenda kuzimibwa.
You find that his education is going to be
built on nyo.
And majority of people
bongo musingi ogwa kusoma gwali mubi wansi.
If the foundation of education was bad,
we tetera kubera byangu.
You find that upstairs there it's so good.
Kya katonda,
by the grace of God, may be
yarokoka
as you use a board again
katuna kwatwe chisa.
God becomes merciful.
Abasingo abunji,
but majority
oburamu butu kane ne kukaruba okusoma ne kukaruba.
Life reaches a moment that becomes hard.
Ngo musingi gwo
for your foundation
gwali munafu
was so weak.
Gwali munafu,
it was very weak.
Ogwali mubi,
it was so bad.
Era nabagamba nti abantu banji,
and I told you many people,
tukiriza katonda okukola ebikulu n'ebinene.
We believe God to do great and mighty things.
Nenge misingi gy'obulamu bwaffe tegikyusiddwa.
The foundations of our lives have not changed.
Tugamba nti singa Katonda atuwa sente.
We said if God gives us money,
ne tuwanga tusitule ekizimbe kino.
We are like, you know, we put up a storage building on top of this one.
Omusingi gwe tetugukwatako.
But we say let's leave the foundation not touched. What happens next? What happens?
Ekizimbe kiwangala ewaggulu.
Can the building be long? It cannot. For the foundation where we put big things, it cannot sustain them. There are people asking for wealth, but their foundation cannot uphold the blessings they are asking for. That is why
there
are foundations which are supposed to be destroyed. If foundations are destroyed, what can the righteous do? Brethren, all foundations of evil, their destruction, there should be what we call repentance. Many people, they feel the time of repentance, they are like, you know, it is not actually so
Mwenenya,
but repentance, it is what made you a
Christian.
If you refuse to repent, you wouldn't be here to
know.
Repentance changed your life from destruction, that today you believe you are going to heaven. Repentance changes history. That's why repentance is all what you need to start to go against all evil foundations. Is your neighbor present? Is the neighbor present? Touch your neighbor and tell your
neighbor.
And tell neighbor. It is true you release fire. But you are burning fire on just on the leaves or on the top. But the foundations can stay. That is why
but the program here for your lighthouse,
on our program of LTV,
we
call it there is still hope.
Hello.
Amen. Why did we
come? Bible gamba,
the Bible says in the book of Job, when it is dead but the
vine
can still connect on the waters, it will spoil again. That tree still has hope that it can gain life. That is why even foundations of people, if they are not touched, they are not destroyed, your generation you may skip such, but the next generation may crash. But the only way to change things, the only way to change things, foundations have to change. Foundations have to be destroyed. I told you
before,
maybe you had gotten a good foundation of education, but in that education, you see that school was gotten on the foundation of corruption. Let's say somebody was a murderer. You know, it was so good, but the foundation of
murder,
it was of blood. Things can reach the future. You have all the papers. You have first class or second upper. All the classes you
have.
But down in the
diploma,
you have your diploma. There could be things you didn't know as you. You find that these are things that
are
these are things disturbing life. These are things which are bringing questions. These are things which you know whereby you ask yourself questions, why me?
And
those Those are the questions we ask. But you cannot answer those questions. Why can't you answer those questions? For they come from the other part which is hidden. There are some things you cannot explain. There are things you cannot even tell that they are the way they are. They are in the other part of life. There are some things you cannot explain today. But you have questions and questions in life. Will I ever leave the situation? Will I ever be happy? Will my life ever change? What is hindering your life not to change? There is the other life which is hidden in the ground.
Capital mufuna.
You receive capital. But we are asking ourselves, what is taking that capital? Maybe
tugambia Buganda.
We have said we come from backgrounds which are so rooted in witchcraft and sorcery. All your blessings was all put or laid down on that evil foundation. You have to go and then practice witchcraft. You have to do things of
culture
that you can become so powerful. Because you got out, but you did not destroy the foundation. Majority have gotten
there.
But the ones who have gotten
there,
the ones Jesus died for,
than
the way we are still. We are just loving matters. Why?
Stand here.
The devil does not know. Cast out
to
you. Once he comes to know where he held, you have never gotten from there. In repentance, there is power which uproots us from dead and evil foundations. If foundations are destroyed, what can the righteous do? They have asked us this question. It is very true for you to
ask
by yourself. If foundation
is destroyed,
as me, what should I do? Touch your neighbor, tell
you.
Without repentance, these foundations stay. For they were rooted that they can be there for foundation. That people can walk on them. Families can dwell on them. That is why today, there are things I pray. We have to be very mindful. A born again should not get excited. A born again does not follow what you don't know. The other time I was speaking about marriage. There are mistakes in normal
life.
I thank God so much.
Apostle Chimuli,
when Apostle Chimuli came here, they have sat down that they can lay out the system on how the introduction of born again should move. Praise the Lord. We have said, but we get it all
straight.
Our marriage, we take them from Christ and we take them to Satan. I want to ask a question. Do
reverence
marry or they don't marry?
Eh?
I want to ask a question. Who has ever been
Anglican?
Who has ever been on the introduction ceremony of a reverend? How do they marry?
Hmm? Njagara omburire.
I want you to tell me.
Mumyaka ebiri esatu.
In 2 to 3 years.
Nga warabye card.
You saw.
Warabye reverend.
Or you got an invitation of a reverend.
Nga. Bamu gende muanjura.
That is going to be introduced.
Wanji? Eh? Reverend? Ni denye
kweda.
Mukama afesi yebazi.
Praise the Lord.
Bwo yagala kakasa.
If you want to get the confirmation.
Aronta bali nyomu singo mugumu.
This is part of a strong foundation.
Emekora baroko lijibakora. Tori reverend ajikora.
These ceremonies of introduction
tell
upon which born again is
reverend. Atwara byetutwara
takes what we take, they don't take.
Era bwabanga muwara ogwo reverend agenda muwasa.
And if your daughter is reverend to task
once
she come on the day of car,
our retired bishops, but retired reverends,
the retired bishops, reverends are the ones who come.
Aganti ono muwarawo,
this is your daughter,
mukama amwetaga,
the servant of God is your daughter. Once you agree,
oro bamukujjako,
it is on that day they take your daughter away from you. So they take your daughter
muwabo ababa reverends or the retired reverends or
those
bishops,
those retired bishops are reverends,
never mutendeka.
So they train that daughter of yours.
Waji never mukora bale
Mothers Union.
Now I'm talking Mothers Union. I have Mothers Union. A group says the words.
Such groups like those.
I tell you, I'm talking about Mothers Union.
Mothers Union.
Reverend.
This is a wife to the reverend.
I tell you, one C.
That one is, you know, of lower level.
Njagala tukirizganya ani yali alabye mukyala reverend nga yanobye n'addayo wa gwe mpa yom.
Who has ever seen
the modini,
the wife of a reverend? You have
nomusanga yanobye.
Your relatives in the regions don't they divorce?
But you don't have a single gwawe mugumu.
They have a strong foundation.
Nyarokwafe.
Because
stand out to leka,
the devil leaves us.
Chintu,
you do things.
Chabuak nenga ogenda chisimba kumusingi gwa Satan.
A godly one that on the foundation of
Satan. Ate divorce jezisinga.
You know, we have mass weddings, but divorce is so rampant in born again churches.
Njagala. Ogendo otunu ono okoleka research katono ku bufumbo bwa bantu abo.
I want you to research.
Baina bizibu abalabye baina.
Don't they have problems like other people have?
Wasingi gwawe.
The foundation
mugumu nyo.
It is so solid.
Era Satani agutia kubanga Satani.
And the devil is afraid of that.
Taina nyo ayingiriramu.
The devil cannot even get anywhere to connect.
Ne olwaleero luno.
But today,
Buguri Aburuganda.
Let me tell you.
Okumanya Satani muyayi.
The devil is so crafty.
Let me call it for engage to jikoramu.
Let me show you how we do our ceremonies. Praise the Lord.
Mukama afi Yesu yebazwe.
Praise the Lord.
Olwaleero.
Today.
Ogenda kufumbira na kuwasa.
You are going to get married.
Barokole ku barokole.
Mulokole and
so wow.
A born again.
So wow.
Amen.
Abantu batono nyo.
Few people.
Abakwata ne kusendeza wezembaga.
We even tithe their money.
Nebazitaisi ngubane bateka kwa nyumba ya Mukama.
Of that wedding and they tithe it and they put it in the house of
God. Mwale wapeka.
Today it is.
Okuita kuburange.
It is actually by law.
Ogula certificate za Buganda.
If you are to go for introduction, you have to buy a certificate.
Nechino chiba wandi, chiba juzamu.
Ne baruwa yari ya tata.
And the letter of the father.
Baji korakati.
They also made it is 70,000.
Yena nateka kubu test chinku mwa kusailinga. Nenga ina jeva.
So it comes from Buganda Kingdom. So you just take it there, they feel it. Go.
Stand that you are being to.
The devil is not afraid of things. You know, there is
so,
but no one is shaking his foundation.
Chavante omurokole tacha muka.
Embora girl, you shouldn't get excited.
Omurokole atekwa kutulule chagendo kora.
Embora girl should look
kwanga kwa musingi.
For it is a foundation
ogwaba badako mu maso
of those ones who are coming next.
Olwate chibonya bonya.
What is disturbing
you? Misingi jateke wao jmb
and a dead foundation
jitumile kemziwe bienjauro
which are causing fale fale problems.
So sibagana
I'm not
na yeze omurimo ogwange kulabula.
My work is to warn.
Kulabula.
It is to warn.
Ochikole.
You do it.
Ochiingidem.
You get into it.
Nengo manyinti wanu cha. Cho simba.
But you get to know there is something.
Bochitule
out.
Wemuze yuchabu wakatonda. Obasya sitane.
Is it God?
Chavanti orwale tuyimira.
Today we stand.
Noga tusimbure misinji.
We say we have
to. Tujizikiriza.
Destroy foundations.
Sasa nanti mutemufayo.
And the devil says don't joke with that one.
Balinde mkuwasa.
You wait for them in marriage.
Nala tofayo asimbure misiji ya family.
This one is uprooting the foundation of family.
Temufayo.
Don't worry.
Mumutege wali.
Ambashia kubako
mikoro jivakora.
They will do some ceremonies.
Ngonyweze. Ya yongira kunyweze. Gorozo jivamu.
You establish.
Omaliza tozeyo.
You end up going back.
Mesa wa Buruganda.
But I pray.
Urembo fe.
Our lives.
Butunorile.
Should be critical.
Misingi chi.
Which foundations.
Urembo fe kubutambulia.
Our lives are dwelling on.
Okwele nya.
Is the very first part that in repentance that we are up
our souls,
we are getting
out
from these evil foundations.
Zinsese na kuraga.
A first show.
Mtume walio wa kumusinyo guwe chini.
When you were getting out from the
kukunja kumusinyo guwe butu ukirivu.
To the foundation of righteousness.
Uwe minya.
You repented.
Eya yingi langa wande wa chini.
The one who connected
the world of kwenenya.
After repenting.
Enu nevuga nevagamba alokose.
People clapped here and said she's now born again. She's no longer belonging to sin. She's
right.
If you had refused to repent, you wouldn't be a born again. Repentance. Repentance made you a born again. Even repentance. It is going to change. Your life to get from
here.
The ones of sorcery. The ones of
disease,
the ones of poverty, of not prospering,
not
getting married and married. Those foundation people reach
somewhere.
I pray.
You get to know
what is going to
be.
What is taking you from those
foundations?
Of God evil foundation.
Nobody could say.
And the other ones on the other side. You're working hard that they take you back to the foundation. The things we urge you for, you think you are just
arguing,
but you're establishing something. You see, for us, we don't joke. For us of the other side, they don't joke around with us. Why are you not like others? It means the foundation of yours is different from the other ones.
Abalastani,
others the devil.
Yabateka kumusingi gwabwenzi.
He put them on the foundation of sexual immorality.
Abalanabateka kugwabubi.
Others they are thieves.
Abalanabateka kumukusi, kumunanfusi.
Others they are hypocrites.
Abalanabateka kumuhavu.
Others they are in poverty.
Abalanabateka kuchi. Kumurimba.
On deception,
agenda take at buri group and jiteka kumusingi gwayo.
The devil gets a group and he puts it on this foundation.
Abantu kutuwa ulirua.
That is how we are, actually people can tell this person
belongs to
this
group. Onzo kwanga, tonaba kuogera.
You may have not actually
spoken. Oh, wamabo.
I'd even say, oh, this one comes from the other house.
Kubanga.
For because
Stan yagenda atekao.
The devil went on
putting,
putting all of
so kujaula kubalala.
That he can separate you from other people. When we repent, I'm going to persist on
that.
For repentance,
I've
understood the power of repentance. But through repentance, there is power to change our
lives
from dead foundation to foundation of
righteousness.
The foundation is
where
that's where our
people
that is where our prosperity is. Our living
long
our marriages our getting to heaven. The devil's fight
that
we may not be powerful that side. And I told you the other time,
Aboruganda Jewaya Tulio Brokozi,
at the place where you
confessed,
confessed Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior was the foundation
of God.
If it was a foundation, and you don't repent of that, you will be disturbed in the life of ministry. It is as if you are absent. That is why today it is very easy to know that this person comes from. Very easy for somebody to start before it tells you where it comes from. You can look at somebody's
character,
for that is a spiritual foundation upon which is actually being built.
1 Corinthians 3,
there's no other foundation apart from the other one Jesus put for us.
Take it off for
put for